Okay, so I see that you need help with this problem, and it states replace the question mark with a term from the